So as you can see, Ellie's all done, and she's just a little bit pink with a healthy glow, and that's what we want. So there's no downtime, and we suggest to do the Vibradermabrasion about every 4 to 6 weeks if you can to keep that healthy glow. Thanks for joining us today.